In this example, we need to put our income and expenses into a LibreOffice Writer report, but we want it to look like a spreadsheet. We've got our January, February, March, April, May, and June income, and we want to sum that up in the totals. To do that, we just click the sum button. We see that a function toolbar is added with the equal sum. To show what we want it to sum up, we just select it. Then I click enter, and I've got my total. If one of these numbers changes, our total changes. So that works out pretty well. Let's do the same for expenses. Now for our profit, we want to do income minus expenses. So for that, I'm going to click equals. It opens up my function bar. I'm going to click on the 420. Now I'm going to type in the minus sign and then click the expenses. B2 minus B3. And that works. Going to the next row, typing in the equal sign, brings up my function bar, and I click on C2. And if I wanted to multiply it, I can use the asterisk multiplication symbol. We can use our division. We can say times 2 minus, and then put in our expenses. Clicking enter. If I want to change this formula again, clicking in the box, F2. Function key 2, and that brings up my function toolbar. From here, I can change it to C2 minus C3. And that's the formula that I want for this cell. Unfortunately, the cut and paste doesn't work like in Excel, where you cut here and paste, it still shows the 230. And if I hit the F2, it shows that there's no formula in there. I'm hitting escape to get out of the function toolbar. I've added in the rest of the calculations to complete the table.